Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display these two patterns on console using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _ Tech School. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. Here you can see I have included a header file that is stdio.h. Then in main function, three variables of integer type are declared. Then ch, a variable of character type, is initialized by a. Then printf will display this message on console. Then scanf will read a number inside n which represents number of rows. Then first loop, which is for printing rows, it will repeat n times from 1 to n. It is having inner loop which will repeat I times from 1 to I. It is displaying ch on console. After printing ch, it will increase value of ch by 1. Then after completion of j, new line will be displayed on console. So this way, first pattern will be displayed with the help of this code. So I am executing this program. You can see the output. First pattern is displayed on console. Now if you want to print second pattern in decreasing a number of rows order, so I am changing first loop. It is initializing by n. Its condition is I greater than equals to 1, and it is decremented as I minus minus. So by changing this loop, if I execute this code, you can see pattern is printed in decreasing format, like in first row A B C D E, in second row F G H I, and so on. So I hope you have understood how you can print these two patterns with the help of nested loop in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.